Internet connections have become so essential in our day-to-day lives. Internet connectivity is no longer a luxury. It's a necessity. So that is why I'm excited to announce more opportunities for British Columbians to get connected. Just since January, along with our federal and local partners, we've announced $83 million in funding to improve connectivity along BC's coast and in rural communities of our province.
Connectivity is absolutely essential for our communities in northern BC and the province of British Columbia with its rural and remote communities.
It's also important for education, you know, and for the kids to contact and to look for, you know, stuff that they need on the internet. And I think it means a lot to them.
Beginning July the 1st, 2018, another round of funding will be available to support new projects that will connect rural, remote First Nations and Indigenous communities.
And our province is a leader in regard to bringing broadband to rural citizens in a practical, sustainable way.
The $16 million worth of funding, plus the recent $83 million to connect nearly 190 communities, demonstrates our government's commitment to connecting all British Columbians, no matter where they live. Just as our railroad moved goods and services and led to economic growth, in a similar way, the digital railroad is helping economic growth